they're trying to
George,
I'm down here defending liberty and freedom. Time though, and you can see how America showed up to do the very same thing. It's time to take back the country. That's what it's about. We've elected a bunch of sorry dudes that think they're above the Constitution. Nobody's above the Constitution. That's the people's document.
He shuffles inside. He walks with a swagger, and he says to the bride, "Stop all this weeping. Swallow your pride. You will not die, it's not poison. Mama's in a factory, she ain't got no shoes. Daddy's in the alley, he's looking for a family."
I am against this healthcare takeover, or basically a power grab. More I study the Constitution, I realize that we're headed for a third world country very fast. This is not about healthcare. This is about acquisition of power, pure and simple. I'm against it.
All right. Thank you very much.
All right.
In a factory, she ain't got no shoes. Daddy's in the alley, he's looking for food.
Because this girl, one who's five, would like to have a future in the United States and someday be able to be as successful and wealthy as she wants to be. And we're gonna need a capitalist society, and wealthy and healthy, I guess, and it's not gonna happen if we go the route of Cuban medicine. So we're here to fight one of the most corrupt bills of my lifetime, a bill that Congress and the President won't even sign up for, that they want to put on us, a bill that they had to spend $300 million in Louisiana, $100 million in Nebraska to get through the Senate, a bill that they had to kick back to the unions to say, we won't tax you for, what was it, seven or eight years, so that they'll sign on to it, a bill that even the Democrats can't agree on and won't even vote for, a bill that they're trying to come up with some magic potion of a process to be able to get through. We're here to protest that today because we love America and we want our freedom.
He's in the alley, he's looking for food. I'm in trouble with the tombstone blue.
We're having a healthcare protest down here, and actually it looks like we got proponents for and against. I just think it's interesting because, I've been doing similar type things for the last 3 years, and over the last 12 months, just amazing how much bigger these events are getting. I mean, I honestly didn't even really know this was going on until the other day, and Ohio Freedom Alliance was one of the sponsoring groups, so that just tells you how decentralized some of this stuff is,
Which is really great.
Yeah, I mean, a lot of different people getting together, the word's spreading through different channels, and you can't pinpoint one group or another about what's going on, I mean, it's organic, like I said, Americans for Prosperity's here. Got a lot of different people. So it's loud. Great time.
It looks like some news media actually showed up.
Yeah, actually, well, at a certain point, things get big enough that you almost can't ignore it.
The comrades are over there. The communists.
But we'll see. I mean, it's possible that they'll take a shot at one guy with an anti-healthcare sign standing all alone by a light pole and then show the big picture of all the pro-healthcare supporters. So you never really know how they'll spin it. But very good stuff.
Thank you for stopping.
You hear melody so plain. from going insane. That could ease you and cool you.
Oh, Bill! Kill the Bill! Kill the Bill!
Mama's in the factory, she ain't got
it. Well, Alicia, what brings you here?
Well, I don't want health care overhauled by the government.
You don't want free band-aids? We're going to get
free
band-aids.
I don't want it. I don't want it.
Okay.
And besides, we don't have the money to do it anyways, and even if we did, it's just not a function of the federal government.
We'll just get it from the rich.
Yeah. That's not fair to the rich.
There aren't going to be any rich.
We already pay 80%.
It's not fair to any of us.
Here's my favorite Columbus candidate for city council, right?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah. And now state senate.
And now state senate, right here. Yeah.
Is tied to the tightrope walker. The other is in his pants. And the riot squad, they're restless.
That's good seeing you. Do good work, man. Good work.
All right, so I take it you're not a big fan of Obamacare.
Correct.
What don't you like about it?
It's a government, a total government thing.
Yeah, a government project.
It's not a matter of solving the problem. Why are they doing it all behind closed doors? If it was something for the American
well,
people.
What country do you think you live in, for God's sake?
Well, I thought I lived in America.
You want to open this? You want some,
I thought I lived in America.
You got...